And what about the sales that is not using items and using only GL accounts? Here you can use GL accounts if you have it direct posting checked, and you need to have also settings there, because if you try to post it, system will give you an error. It can be any product posting group, but it has to be set up on the GL accounts. System will use it, this account anyway, but it needs to have those settings. Without it, system will not allow you to post the invoice.